Boxing superstar Ryan Garcia, 19-0, 17 knockouts. There's no fighter that works the Cobra bag quite like Ryan. It's actually what made him really famous. His first Instagram video. So I asked Ryan and his dad, how many of these has he broken? Recently. During his lifetime, about 20. He just works it. It took him about a year to really master it to the level that he has. And now, this does not come overnight. Like I said, very few boxers in the sport of boxing can hit the bag quite like Ryan. Hand-eye coordination, speed, reflexes, power. Ryan can even do trick shots with it. There you have Eddie Reynoso, trainer of the year, observing. And you just saw his last fight when Ryan fought Romero Duno. He hit Duno with a punch so fast, some fans didn't even see it. You have to slow-mo it to see him hitting Duno with that left hook. But that was really a sensational knockout win for the young superstar in Ryan Garcia. Ryan on Instagram, over 4 million followers, 4.1. He was just at 3.6 before the last fight. And that last fight got him 500,000 followers. Pretty, pretty wild stuff. Most fighters, most boxers don't have that kind of followers. Between 500,000 and 1 million, most of them. Of course, the stars, the Nate Diaz's, the McGregor's, the biggest names, the John Jones's, have plenty. So there you have it, Ryan Garcia working very hard, even though he just fought, even though he could take a break, no days off. Him and so there you have it, Ryan Garcia, Eddie Reynoso. Eddie's had a phenomenal year. He's actually was supposed to win Trainer of the Year a few years back, but you know the politics in boxing. But this year, there's no denying with the improvements that you see in Ryan, the wins that Canelo had, making him a four-division champion. You cannot argue with the numbers. Men lie, women lie, numbers don't lie, and success is a great success. So there you have it. Stay tuned for ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Mel Lisek back reporting. reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekback. You can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekback. And make sure to stay tuned for all the updates coming up from Canelo, Ryan, and Eddie Reynoso, Frank Sanchez, and all the fighters in the gym.